crowd here at Wembley has just gone mad. Three chances for three different people to hit the crossbar for £250,000. This fella, first up, has hit the ball.
Well, I don't mean to be unprofessional, but I didn't hear a word of that because it's chaos in here. I'm just getting confirmation that that chap there, the man with no name as of yet, has won £250,000. Well, that gives you a goal. Beers are on him. Fantastic stuff. We love